Hi everyone, welcome to Rehope Games. I am Murat. In this video, we will talk about Vector.
Vector is one of the fundamentals of games. Vector is used in the characters walking, running and jumping. So, there is vector everywhere, there is movement. How we use vectors in our game? How to calculate distance and direction between two game objects? And how do we move a game object in the direction we want? In this video, we learn all. Let's start by learning the basic logic of vector.
Vector has two components, x-axis and y-axis. Let's examine the vector from 0 to point A. 3 units x-axis and 2 units y-axis. Let's look at another example. X-axis 4 units and y-axis 5 units. Let's see this on Unity. Let's create an example game object. This position is a vector of the game object. X-axis and y-axis. We'll add component rigid body to the our game object to move the game object. We'll create a script to control our game object. Drag and drop the script we created to the inspector panel while our game object selected. We want our game object to move according to the vector we'll write. It's okay if you don't understand all the codes written, because I'll explain them all in the next videos. Let's examine the motion of the object according to the vector we wrote. If we want to move our game object more controlled, we should calculate its direction from the vector and determine its speed. We are revising our code. Normalized will give us the direction of the vector. The vector no longer affects the speed of the game object. It only determines its direction. Great! Now the speed is completely under our control. Let's go back to vectors. Magnitude is the length of the vector, and it's calculated like this. You can reach some vectors using shortcuts. Let's calculate the distance between two vectors. But we're not going to calculate that way. We'll calculate automatically using this code on Unity. Let's go back to Unity. We create one more game object.
we create a text box to see distance between two game objects on the game screen. Okay, let's back to our code. We don't need them anymore. We write the necessary codes. Don't forget to drag the objects we wrote in the code to their slots. Great, we are able to calculate the distance between two objects on Unity. Let's see the direction calculation on code. If the distance is greater than 4, let the enemy move towards the player. Let's start the game to test. We determine the speed of our enemy. Great! Anymore, we know how to calculate distance and find direction in Unity. I hope it was a useful content for you. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video.